May I welcome Lee Aaron to the stage.